Morse would have been fascinated with Hathaway because they're very much two of a kind. I think there's obviously in the writing there's to a large extent Hathaway's meant to be a sort of prototype Morse. He probably wouldn't have been that as sympathetic as Lewis is to Hathaway's religious beliefs, but in other ways I think they'd have got on quite well. They'd have tried to outdo each other with facts and figures. And
your show is the best thing on TV. Your show is the best.